should have to protest because y'all are treating us wrong. We do this because we need to and have rights.
And why I'm here is to protect the black community, because every morning when I wake up, I'm scared that I won't grow to be a black man. I'm here to protest for my kind.
I'm tired of getting scared when my dad's driving in the street when I see a police car get behind him. I'm tired of having the anxiety to freak out. I'm tired of that. Fix it.